it's something that I've been avoiding to get good at. Up until the end game. So yeah, it's definitely, you know, hurting me a lot right now for not learning those set of skills. Oh, I was lucky. Too far. Not enough, Wirebar. That was my fault though. A little bit weird there. No, I need to change my scroll here.
According to plan.
Albo raw. Okay.
Any last words?
It's a double. That was the only move there. I was so close to it though, I couldn't see properly. Yeah, it's a dive. It's a double bite there, along with the four projectiles. I think. I shouldn't have activated my EI counter. No. Yeah, that was out. And when it does that, it's probably ripped already. Okay, it's okay. That happens all the time. Not all the time though, but yeah, it has a tendency to cast that skill. If I'm not doing enough damage, I'm guessing. I don't know the actual, like, condition for it to cast it. Probably some timing as well. But yeah, the moment it casts that, it's gone already. It's alright. We continue on. Oh, not fast enough. I was hoping to serene pose the raw.
It's all over for you.
Probably death. Wow. I foresight to the right side when I shoot it. I need to foresight to the safe side to set up the moon.
This isn't the end.
Left, right, left, right, and oh boy, oh boy. Yeah, I need to box out on that sequence, man. It's so bad. Chef, all side, and then special shield. I'm slow today, man. I apologize, man. Such display. Display of bad runs. Yeah, my brain is processing. Trying to, you know, resist doing the bad moves. Or, you know, over-rely on special shift. So, yeah, the brain power is getting eat up quite a little bit there. We do get some good runs though. We did get some good runs where, you know, the flow is okay. And we got to phase 2 or near to phase 3 quite early. But I'm assuming it will take like another 2 to 3 days, man, to actually get a run to a proper. Like stable form, I would say. Or even more, man. Depending on how my brain works. Are you alright, Toto Neo? Hello, welcome back, man. Are you okay? Too much primordial? You mean hunting too much of it? Welcome, man, Totonio. Happy Friday to you, man. The dragon just refused to come to me, man. That wastes too much time. Working from home? Oh no! The delay tail! I miss it! No! I missed the delay tail there. What's a good run though? What's a good run? Ratotonio, I hope you're doing well, man. It's been a while since I hear from you. So, welcome back, man. Morda, hello. How's it going, man, Morda? Happy Friday to you. Are you feeling better now? No, are you? No more burning out, right? From running Frontier. Gonna try more runs today. Good luck, man. Good luck. Yeah, it takes a lot of runs, right? So, best of luck, man, Morda. Best of luck to get your target done. Yeah, you've been farming that game for quite a long time, man. So I hope you know your journey will end well. You can relax after that. Good luck, man, Morda. No, I missed the soaring kick again. Oh man. Oh, powder mantle. For the win. Relaxing is a bit far too, you will get there, man. You will get there. Yo, where is my screen post? Oh, I have flinched. Ow. No, the flinch. Oh, it's so bad. Darn it, man. And it outs again. Oh, you need to do it for... Is there a reason why you need to do so? Like for... with another weapon? For achievement or some sort?
It's great to see you.
Oh, that flinch was so bad, man. I lost so much damage there to push it to phase 3, I think. Oh yeah, so to be more balanced, you need to use a weaker weapon, like a more a normal weapon, right? Is that is what you're saying? Like a more normal weapon, a less busted one, but still quite powerful. That's the vibe I'm getting from your wording there.
Any last words?
Yo, good luck, man. Good luck with all the runs. No, that was too slow. Yeah, I wanted a foresight and then throwing pose. That was too slow, unfortunately. I think I had a few more feeler slash too many. Like, I have too many feeler slash in between. What? Aww. Oh, that was a bad choice. I'd rather move wrongly there. Oh yeah, it was too close. Okay. Yeah, when it's near that arena, it won't hit. That was my bad though. I should have countered that. No! That was terrible. Thank you. that was... I got saved by Powder Mantle there. Yo, Morda, you too, man. Are we putting the echoes in the current set? The new weapon, you mean? No, I got stuck by the end of the combo. I cannot finish that combo there. That's too much recovery. But I already died early though. So I'm grabbing some practice there. The current one, what weapon are you using, by the way? We were talking about it a while ago though. Like, we're talking about what weapon they might add to the new Monster Hunter game. And... we were talking about a type of weapon like a long spear. But when you're in close range, you can actually make it into three section tonfas. And people are telling me that tonfas are existing in Frontier already. Yeah, people told me like there are actually tonfas in... Oh, the Mania Spike and also Tonfas, two weapon exclusive to Frontier. Who knows, they might add it to the new Monster Hunter game. That would be fun. Yeah, man. But yeah, I don't think we'll see Monster Hunter out anytime soon. Unfortunately. No more holding back. Trying to get my Dragon Heart activated. Ah, couldn't find the chance there. Okay, got it. Painful, but got it. Tonfa seems plausible, I would say. Tonfa seems plausible. That was a little bit too tight there. I was trying to fit in too many stuff there. I should have stayed in blue scroll. To stabilize and then swap back to red scroll after collecting the buff. Yeah, I was too hasty there. I need to take it slow. Yeah, we'll see though. I have no idea what the direction they will go on to, man, for the new game. Like, I don't have enough knowledge from previous title to know what's existing, what's plausible. Yeah, man. And, you know, people have been telling me that it's been a while since, we have gotten a new weapon. Oh no. I read the chat, sorry. Yeah, I need to stop. I need to focus on the fight. Yeah, I'm wasting time here, not good. Anyone play Lens? Let me think. Tofu play Lens. I know Tofu play Lens, but Tofu is usually here when I'm having open lobby. So he might not be here though. He's usually not here when I'm not having open lobby, unfortunately. Tofu plays Lens. Mugi? Morda. Morda plays a lot of weapon. He might know a lot of stuff already. Best of luck. Power Guard? Does he need Power Guard? I don't know. Yeah. Power Guard does not give guard up. Still need to work. You need guard up still. Gotcha, gotcha. Thank you, Ben. Moda. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I don't play enough other weapons to comment on it, man. My bad, my bad. Try Lens later? Woo! I'm trying to get myself hit. Uh-oh. But I've been failing to do so. Not a great start though. Horrible start. I missed my input there. Couldn't get a special shield off. Wrong side! Wrong side! Darn it! The first thing I look back to the check, but I wouldn't advise really blocking Fatalist attack. I agree.
You're done for.
Yeah. Yo, Hydra, welcome back, man. Happy Friday, how are you? How are you, man? Range is too far there. No, I missed the final string. So many different types of guard. Or lens, that is. Moda, thank you so much for answering the question, man. And I think I saw Hydra earlier. Hold on. Hydra, I just read your message. You can block fatalists in your socials. Nobody uses socials, Hydra. We don't talk about that. Oh my lord. Why are you pointing your guns towards me, Derp? Welcome back. Happy Friday, man, Derp. Alright, let's continue. You don't play on controller. No.
Great to see you. Best of luck.
Welcome back, guys. Happy Friday to all of you, man. So this game officially ended yesterday. Like all the updates, including all the events. Yeah, it finished yesterday. And yet I'm still here today with the game.
Do.
Hold on, let me stretch a little bit before we go.
Uh.
Let's go back. In to the fight.
I'll unleash my true strength.
I need to take a little bit more damage here. I missed the counter. That's huge, man. I lost too much damage there.
No more holding back.
That wasn't intended. No, the bite. Okay. Ah, the bite. And I was low on HP. Oh, the flinch. That was bad.
I
played badly there though. I didn't get a counter from the slam. So my recovery was a little bit slow there. Much slower actually, not a little bit. But slowly though, we are getting rid of the reliance on a lot of special shift. So that is A-okay. Maybe B, not A, but... yeah, Yeah, it's not the best, but we are slowly changing the playstyle a little bit by little bit. Let us begin. Hopefully, that will help in getting the run better. But I kind of expected me to fumble a lot today, because I haven't fought this guy in such a long time.
I found
so many bad inputs. My chance to trigger Dragon Heart there. Oh, I'm gonna get such a mess, man. Damn it. Let's get hit. Such a bad play. And the poke came after. Oh no. Yeah, let's just go, like, I don't have to trigger it perfectly, like right at the start. If I see a chance to do it, I would do it. Oh man. But I really want to trigger Dragon Heart like right at the start though. Sometimes I can do it if the RNG is correct, but rough.
Let us begin. It's all over for you.
My input. Oh, no special shift, really. I did get a Dragon Heart trigger though, right at the start there. And then my special shift did not get registered. Oh. That sucks. Again. Wow, that was brutal. It was a good start though. And then my special shift missed twice.
Your spirit shines bright. You'll do.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I did tank it though. And then my special shift did not come out after, man. A few times though, it happened today.
I shan't lose.
A few times already, man. The misinput. I'm guessing it's on my part though. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh, I'm gonna die here. I need a foresight there. And I misinput there. Go back though. Yeah, I need a foresight to the left side of the dragon. And then, only then Serene Pose will be better. Much, much better. No, too slow from my part.
I'll show you no mercy.
Oh, this is not good. I'm probably dead here. Yep. But what did he do there? Yeah, I shouldn't get into special shift, so I countered the shower, right, the projectile. And then I should have just R2 and then foresight. R2 and wait a bit, foresight, and then only special shift. Then I could have countered everything there, and you know, not die.
It's great to see you. Take a look at the quest list.
Yeah, the double wave, I cannot do special shift first. The recovery after that is too slow. And really don't want to spend two wire bucks. I don't know if I have wire bucks there, but yeah, I don't want to spend it on those. Like zero value, man. And two wire bucks on cooldown. That's super bad. Enough. I think I need to lower my Intrepid to level 1. Yeah, I have Intrepid on level 2 because of the extra slots. I think I need to lower it to level 1. I had to do it, else I would die. Not ideal though. Oh no! I was looking for the first one! Yeah, no excuse there. Yeah, the first one was off my screen. I was too close to it. Couldn't see it there. Yeah, I don't know the timing yet though. I'm relying a lot on visual on that skill when it happens. Ever stronger. Forever. Okay. No! No, back rolling.
Work.
Missed the tail. I was slightly too slow there. Yeah, that was my fault. I should, after the two, right, it's the drill. I should have just popped my serene pulse after that. It would have been better. Yeah, I missed the drill there. I missed my chance, like, to pop the serene pulse for the cooldown, and I pop it too late for the tail. If I miss it, right, I should just go for special shift all the way, man. It doesn't really hurt too much. Okay. I think... Oh, I'm on Intrepid 1. Intrepid 2. I have one more level 1 slot then. Yeah, let's change it to... Intrepid 1 and see. Because if I tank it with Intrepid 2, right... I can't proc the dragon heart. The damage reduction is too high. sometimes. But most of the time, it's okay. But sometimes, as you can see just now, I tank a hit, it didn't reach 80%. Yep. Alright guys, give me a second. I need to drink more water. I need to grab more water. So, let me just... down, and then I'll be right back. Stay tuned. Happy Friday, everyone. Thank you for tuning in, man. I'll be right back.